No justice, no peace. No justice, no peace. No justice, no peace. No justice, no peace. No justice, no peace.
No justice, no peace.
No justice, no peace. No peace.
Rest in peace, Ken.
Rest in peace.
RIP, baby.
Town of
Houlton.
And it wouldn't be right about just finish this mixtape without giving hip hop its proper tribute, you know what I'm saying? Once I vibe with your boy for us.
It's that initial boy high, going live from Oakertown. Back here, Ray, project, you know what I'm saying?
Struggling to find my niche, at the soul of an artist and a God given gift with the.
About my introduction to hip hop, I pretty much came up in the era where Snoop first jumped on the scene, you know what I'm saying? Different artists like that, 8-Ball, MJG, Mr. Mike. Y'all stay tuned, y'all check it out.
I'm only trying to scratch the surface. Before I go too in depth, I gotta stop myself, excuse me. And I'm back on my bullshit, or should I say back on my court? Because
at least we all came out here together to paint this mural and to shoot this video. Pay homage to one of the brothers that came up with us in our neighborhood that had his life taken by the police officers for no apparent reason. He wasn't armed, he wasn't robbing anybody, he wasn't stealing, he wasn't doing anything wrong, and he's had his life taken for nothing. He's affected his family, that has affected his family, and has affected everybody that you see around us right now. So to the City of Miami Police Department, when you kill one of us, look how many different people you affect. Look how many different lives have been changed because of something that you did for no reason. The family, as far as I know, haven't gotten any answers. Period. Six brothers up there that are dead too. Along with Giz, along with Travis. And we haven't had any answers for those either. So we painted this mural as a reminder.
What up, Al? Make music key before money made hip hop cheap. That's how it used to be. I think we lost that vision, so let's take it back to the block and reminisce that way. First time I stepped on stage, felt the rush from the crowd when I rocked the plate. First time I heard my sweet first love, high hats in the stairs of a bass and drum. First party on the project, lights, green throw in the air, and the move was right. Baby girl hurt me jeans, so moving them right. Man, I still think about that night. It feels like the first.